A mishap in the city of Youngstown, Ohio yesterday. Now, the effort to cut down the city's Christmas tree didn't go as planned. A big portion from the top of the tree snapped off, falling to the ground. Thankfully, nobody was hurt, but that tree, it can't be saved. The city does have a backup tree, though, that will now be cut down next week.